prevail. Oh. Let's see what the gods have in store for me.
Missed me already?
Sighting a demon is grim news indeed, as such creatures cannot travel far from their infernal circles. Hordes of demons roaming free in the dungeons under the cathedral can only mean one thing. The tunnels go much deeper than we ever thought. They must reach hell itself. If that is the case, it is inevitable that the darkness will spread, eventually reaching the surface. Physical forms of demons vary greatly and come in all shapes and sizes. They feed on fear and human weakness, just like our fortune-telling friend.
can see your future is very grim.
Cardio can prepare you for the number of stairs under the cathedral. For those monks, every day had to be a leg day. Sense deception. Let's be cautious. Oh.
Stay and listen for a while.
Ready?
No, I can see your future is very grim.
Thank you.
PM, we sell pastries at half the price.
I see dead people. No, literally, there's a cemetery right behind my wagon. No, I can see your future is very grim.
my next inn in a warmer climate.
I can see your future is very grim.
Thank you. Radiance has turned bleak for the one whose heart was weak. Robes of white, now dark with stain. Countless prayers, all in vain. Because he let the fear take root. Dark designs are now afoot. Seals lie broken by his words. Enter the unholy hordes. Darkness falls, blood shall be spilt. But another carries guilt.
Corruption has deep roots in here.
Thank you.
Prepare yourself, fallen priest. Your penance begins now.
Next in, a warmer climate. Jungle, maybe.
Voices in the night, and I cannot sleep.
Thank you.
can see your future is very grim. Now, my horoscope predicts a steamy romance. What a coincidence you're here.
To join my dark flock, adventurer, on your knees. Reject false idols. All you need is faith. Faith in the Archdemon.
Treachery, not unexpected.
Thank you.
Prepare yourself, traitor. The time is upon you.
Face me without your puny cards? Very well, it will be more educational when the will of Archdemon breaks you to me, faithful!
Your treachery ends now.
Satanas! Retro Satanas!
Deputy Pope is dead. Thank you for ending his reign. I'm sure the heavens would prefer me to be the one who brought him down and balanced the scales of justice. But I would never be brave enough to carry out such a courageous quest. Moreover, I vowed to help and protect life, so taking one, even one so twisted by evil as his, goes against that oath. I shall thank the heavens for sending you to our aid.
Ah, missed me already?
Stay and listen for a while.
See, your future is very grim.